And the commander?
No. I could only convince a few. He isn't yet aware we left.
We have banners from all three clans. If there are fewer from the Sky Clan, it can't be helped.
He's right. Sound the horn.
What's going on?
Not all Tanakh can stomach the idea of parley with the Kaja. But enough have come for us to begin.
Then I'll be on my way.
No. The other marshals will not permit it. You wanted safe passage, you have it. After the embassy.
Kaja have opened the gates.
As the sun rises over a land at war, so too can it set over a land at peace. Today is such—
Hear me, marshals! You who claim to be Tanakh!
Regala. Chief Akaro's biggest mistake. A rival whom he should have killed.
You have forgotten that our people were born in blood. The blood of the Kaja. Instead, you pledge your spears to a chief who conspires with the enemy. Hikaru has betrayed us. The embassy is proof. And all of you marshals are his accomplices. For this, I condemn you to death.
You'll need more than toothless threats to intimidate us. Exile.
Riding machines!
Where'd they learn to do that?
Sirens.
Vashav! Come with us now, or not at all!
Archers! Light them up!
Get to cover!
Shot!
Fencers! Take the center!
Get ready!
Stick to cover! Archers on the ridge! Here they come!
They're on to us.
This.
can win this!
Skin you both!
Chief, grant me the honor of this challenge.
Granted.
Like that. Better scan it. I can break through a shield if I damage it enough.
Challenge. You've earned your life today. Comrades, mark this day. Today you have decimated the Marshals, slaughtered the Karja. So begins our war on Hikaru. Move out.
You're going on without me, aren't you? Guess I'm stuck with Erend. for now.
Come on. I'll take you back to the fort.
It's salvage time, boys.
I don't think it can take a hit. I should be able to use it to glide.
Aloy. We're still trying to sort out this mess. Seems like the Tanakh have a civil war in their hands.
That sounds about right. The Marshals weren't expecting Regala to attack.
And the entire Karja delegation was slain. Nozar, Vuadis, Peshav. A massacre. What will you do now?
I have to head west. Hopefully this rite of passage is still good. For what I'm after, I'll cross all of Tanakh's territory if I have to.
Then you have a long road ahead of you. This is only the threshold of the Forbidden West. The Tanakh's true domain lies over the mountains that border Plainsong, home of the Utaru tribe.
This isn't Tanakh's territory?
All that out there? That's no man's land. It was supposed to be neutral ground, though, obviously, this Regala ignored that. Her rebels approached from the north. With all those machines they were riding, they must have made camp up that way.
The rebels were riding bristlebacks. And there were bristlebacks in the Daunt.
Are you saying the rebels let them into the Daunt? How would that even be possible?
I don't know. But it's worth looking into.
While you're at it, there were a number of Karja and Osiram who went out there before the gates were shut for the embassy. Maybe you could check in on them. See if they're all right.
I can keep an eye out. Is there a Tallneck somewhere nearby?
A Tallneck? There's that one, over there, near the Utaru border. But why...
It's hard to explain. It'll help me get the lay of the land.
If you say so. Is there anything else I can tell you before you go?
I need to be on my way.
Then I wish you luck. The gates will always be open to you should you wish to return. And don't worry about your friends. We'll get them patched up.
I appreciate it.
Sun watch over you, Aloy. I hope you find what you're looking for.
In my pack. So, this is the Forbidden West. A whole new frontier to explore. The coordinates from the spire should lead to Silence and Hades. And just maybe a backup of Gaia. It won't be easy out there. The Blight, the storms, Regala's machine riders. but I'll have to push through it all. Find a way to fix the world. Like Elizabeth would. The woman who led the ambush, Regala, had a lot of machines under her command. There's only one other person who has that kind of knowledge. Silence. But what's his angle? Why help to knock the rebels? Good spot to test the shield wing. Why climb down when I can glide? It worked! Thank you. land out here, too. My fall. Thank you. This'll make a good die. Oh.